The north entryway to the school has been braving the elements since 1963. It has had some repairs over the years, but this summer, a complete rebuild is needed. The old windbreaks were removed this last week, and new ones will be constructed next week.